I think exploration itself is a great motivator to go places we've never been before and to learn things that we've never learned before. I'm Ingrid Daubar, and I helped find the best parking spot on the surface of Mars for InSight. This is a really exciting time. InSight is finally on its way to Mars. I feel very honored to be part of this project. I read a lot of science fiction as a kid, so actually going to this place that I read so many books about is really exciting. Normally, we want to go to the most scientifically interesting place that we can safely land. For InSight, an ideal landing location is the most flat, boring place on Mars you can imagine. We have a working group called the Instrument Site Selection Working Group. We have to look at how many rocks are on the surface and how steeply sloped the area is and investigate the physical properties of the soil. All of that is so that when the lander gets on the ground, it's flat and rock-free, and we want the instruments to be able to do the best science they can. Actually, dealing with the realities of space exploration is even more exciting than the fictional side of things. And the new science that we're going to get at this is going to change our whole view of Mars and other rocky planets. I'm really excited to be a part of it.